Flashback number two?
Well, I'm looking for someone to have a good time with.
Oh,
something on the side here.
Yeah? Flashback number three, same question.
A nice, knowledgeable, suave young gentleman. Because very biblical and no fuzz your time's up. Now, Rob, we'll let you think about what bachelorette you're going to choose, and while we're doing that, we'll hear about where you're going on your date.
You're going to Claudie von Hermosa. Yes, we will drive you and your date one way to town where the cowboys roam. You'll stay in the rustic Hermosa Motel, which includes heated rooms, local channels, black and white TV, and free coffee. While in Hermosa, you will tour the bars and the historic Roman house. Yes, it's a fun and exciting packed trip to Hermosa. Compliments of the dating game.
Well, Rob, have you made up your mind?
Yeah, I'll pick bachelorette number one.
Stay there for a second. Okay, first we'll meet the two bachelorettes you didn't choose. Meet bachelorette number two. Her name is Star, and she has a movie showing downtown.
Hi, Rob.
Director. Well, aren't you special? And now we get to meet the lucky bachelorette who gets to go to Hermosa with you. Meet Ima Diz.